Hi everybody, I'm Baseball Boy. Back with me is Danielle Gonzalez, and we are going to record a Let's Play of Kirby's Return to Dreamland for the Nintendo Wii. So in this video recording session, everybody, I'm going to show you the intro of the game and the worlds that we're going to be exploring in the game, and the bosses we'll be fighting in each world of the game. So without further ado, let the Kirby's Return to Dreamland adventures and boss battles begin. All right.
Thank you.
Good job, Danny. You did it, Kirby! My ship has his oars back. Thank you so much. I'm counting on you to find the other missing parts. Keep up the good work. And don't forget to keep an eye out for all those energy spheres. If you collect enough, the broken doors within my ship will reactivate. There are two really cool subgames that you can play with your friends. Not to mention copy ability rooms with all kinds of copy abilities to try out. And there are several challenging stages that you will really test your skills. If you find enough energy speakers, reactivating those doors will be a breeze. So whenever you see one, be sure to grab it. Wow, you already found 13 energy spheres. Way to go, Kirby. You reactivated the door to a challenge stage. It's over in the room on the right. Why not give it a try?